way we think about the nature of the human mind is that it is either sane or insane.
Insanity and